Oh. Now I get it. This one is the rotation one. Ah! Hello there everyone, my name is Y23F45 and welcome back to my channel, guys and gals. I am back at it again to play another game in itch.io. It is called The Playground. You guys and gals already know what the drill is, yep. So let's dive deep into this game and let's see what this game is all about. To start off, we have fixed broken things. So no intro or anything, no lore building, okay game, what's this? You didn't fix everything, what? Then how about this one, what is this? Is that a key or something? And also, why am I walking, why is it like this? Okay, I can't complain because this is already, this kind of graphics, right? Kinda like this kind of graphics, but seriously, it's making my vision blurry, but hey! What's this kid? Hi? Hi? You're a new kid, I think, here in the playground. What you doing? What are you playing? You're playing in a rotating zone or something. I don't know. I don't know what you kids play today. Fix broken things. I am trying. There's trash here. Thing? Nothing? Oh, what's this? Ah! Oh! Oh. Oh, it looks like I'm a repairman. Okay. Excuse me. So, now that we have fixed that... Wait a second. Why did the sky change? It was just morning. Did I take all night to fix this? What? Okay. Well, I guess... Oh, I still have something to fix. Then what is it then? I can't use the swing. Well... I'm a repairman, I'm not a kid, so yeah. And how about here? Oh, there's another one here. What's this? A hammer. Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, that's the exit. Okay, gotcha game. Then let's try fixing the seesaw. There we go. It looks like I'm fixing it now. And is the sky gonna be changing again? Okay, I'm taking too long. I fixed it! Oh, it's dark now. Oh, I see. So it took me a lot of hours to just fix this wood. Eh, can't complain. I still need to fix some things. Oh. Now I get it. This one is the rotation one. Ah! What the heck? Sir, can I play a little more? Actually, kid, it's already night. You can't play. No. What happened? I said no. Kid, what did you do? What? Bad ending. The police found your body the next day. The merry-go-round was never repaired. Press space to restart. I died? The kid killed me. That evil kid. So let's start again. Let's try fixing some stuffs again. So this one is for the swing. Oh, I can run. Okay, that's good to know. Or not. It's just the same. So let's try fixing this one again. And then next is the seesaw. Now it's already getting dark. Okay. So let's try fix the seesaw now. Here. What are the other endings? I don't know. I want to discover them now. There's two more. I mean, three more, right? How will I get the good ending? So, it's dark already. Next is the seesaw. Rotating seesaw. I don't know what's called now. Yep. Okay, I'll let you play. There. Thank you, sir. Aww. He's smiling. He's not gonna kill me anymore. Okay. What now? Okay, I'm starting to hate that laugh now. I can't get home, though. So, what now? Do I just have to wait? Okay. There's nothing. Oh. The screen blacked out. Oh. I think someone spanked the kid. Whoa, did you hear that? Go help the kid. Oh, you fell down. Oh, come on. Another jump scare. Find sweets and give them to the kid. Why did I tell... Bad ending! Again! The police found your body the next day. The merry-go-round was never repaired. How the heck am I supposed to fix that thing? He keeps killing me. What the heck is this kid? Jesus! Okay, I'm gonna pick up this last piece of the merry-go-round. And then, you're gonna let me fix it. Yes, I'm gonna let you play, okay? Can I remove you from this playground so I can finish my job? I need to get paid, kid. Seriously. What now? Can I just leave then? I can't. Oh, come on. So we gotta wait for it to finish. And then he's gonna be teleporting me again, right? Okay, just have your fun. Just take me to somewhere that you can kill me already. I just need to get a food. Fruit. Okay, here we go. And yeah. And he fell down. And there's the demon cry again. Okay, go help the kid. Okay, find the sweets and give them to the kid. Okay, where's the sweets though? Can't find any sweets. Sweets! Do you mean candy or apple? What am I looking at then? Oh, what's this? Something here. What the heck is this? Sweets. Find sweets and give the kid. Them to the kid. There. Kid, hooray! Thanks a lot! Did you had your fill? You're not gonna eat me anymore, right? Right? Good ending! The kid went home happily, and you successfully repaired the merry-go-round. Booyah! Haha! So there's still two more endings then. How about this? What if I give this kid the time to play, and then wait for it? I mean, wait for him to just finish playing, and then when he falls down, let me try that I'm not gonna help him. Let me try it. Go help the kid. No, I'm gonna leave. There we go. Escape ending! I knew it! You ran away from the playground and the merry-go-round was never repaired. The kid went home. Aha! You're not gonna trap me, kid. I got this. I wanna know what is the last ending for this one. There must be something that I can find or give it to this kid so that he can go away or something. I still can't use the seesaw or even these things. Wait, I see something here. Whoa! Whoa, what is this? We found it! Oh, it's the sweets! Oh, we can use this! We can definitely use this. Hey, kid. Kid. I found it. Repairman. Kid, here you go. Now, let me go and fix this. Yes! Oh, God, we found it! Finally, I get to fix the merry-go-round now. Secret ending! Yes! Here we go! The kid went home happily and you fixed the merry-go-round. Oh, crap. We did it. I finally did my job and I finally gotten rid of that demon kid. And yes, we all got the endings. And there you have it, guys and gals. All of the endings of the playground has been finished. I finally discovered all of them and also I gotten rid of the kid. So I guess the ending that I like from this game is the part where I gave the candy or the sweets to the kid because I didn't want to deal with the kid when I was doing my job here. So yeah, I think this is an interpretation of the kid being a pest. So yeah. And also just a quick shout out to the people who came to my channel, watched my videos, commented on my videos, I would like to give you a big thanks to everyone who have watched, liked, commented, and even shared my video. Thank you so much. Big thank you to all of you, random internet persons. Thank you so much. And as with that, guys, if you like this kind of content, please like, share, and subscribe, and even hit the notification bell so that you will be notified if I have a new video or a new live stream in my channel. Check out my Facebook Gaming and also my Twitch Gaming if you have the time, because I live stream there daily. And also, I wish you a very good day. Have a good day, have a good evening, and I'm out. Y2 out. See you on my next video.